drugs and become addicted. You're spoiling your
yeah, for inviting us and Mango SS for hosting the occasion.
That drugs are a big problem in this country, especially in our schools, in secondary school, in our universities. Those who have finished university, those who have dropped out, they are doing nothing but using drugs. And my question is, where are the teachers? Where are the head teachers? And where are the parents? Because we work together. The students come to school and spend more time with the teachers more than they spend with their biological parents or their caregivers and other parents. So we want to say, it's a collective responsibility, and we can't apportion blame on anybody, but let us work together, because Uganda is comprised of 75% youth. Children and youth are 75% more than the elders, and the future belongs to the young people. So when we get concerned and help them to know that they are killing their future, even when we are watching, we need to be responsible, and God will hold us responsible.
One girl can be next year.